It's the member from Trinity, Spadina.
Thank you so much, Speaker. A public school in my riding celebrates an important milestone this year. 125 years ago, the Clinton Street Public School opened its doors just north of College Street, welcoming 480 students from the surrounding community. Over the years, Clinton Street School has taught thousands of children, including alumni such as 60 Minutes anchor Morley Safer, human rights activist Alan Borovoy, Sam Schneiderman, better known as Sam the Record Man, Eddie Goodman, whose influence is well known in this house, and my good friend Howard Mosco, former city councillor and chair of the Toronto Transit Commission. And at a time of funding cuts to music education, I note with pride that Clinton has also nurtured world-class musical talent. Composer Louis Applebaum attended Clinton, so did Toronto Symphony Orchestra conductor Victor Feldbrell. Zal Yanofsky attended Clinton in the 50s before co-founding The Lovin' Spoonful with John Sebastian. And Richard Perry went to Clinton as a boy before moving to Montreal and joining Arcade Fire, whose last record, The Suburbs, won the Grammy for the Album of the Year in 2011. The achievements of Clinton Street School alumni demonstrates the impact of high-quality public education in Ontario. They also demonstrate how music education can spark a flame in a child that can take them to Massey Hall, the Lincoln Center, and Wembley Stadium. As a former teacher and school trustee, I believe in public education with all my heart, and Ontario's teachers and educators deserve our everlasting gratitude. I congratulate Clinton for 125 years of excellence, and I look forward to joining them on May 9th to celebrate this remarkable milestone. Thank you, Speaker. You're welcome.